Hello and welcome to 10's Weird News. I'm Tess Walcon, keeping you up to date with all the latest strange stuff from right around the globe. Remember to check back in for my daily dose of weirdness. You've heard of chickens crossing the road, but what about ducks? A Chinese farmer has become an internet sensation after photos of him taking 5,000 ducks for a stroll went viral. Hong Meng Shu regularly walks his ducks through busy traffic to a nearby feeding pond. He only uses a long soft stick to help herd them in a very organised manner. Hong says he's been walking his brood on and off for 40 years and has hardly lost any during their traffic-dodging excursions.